another YouTube video. Today I will be doing something a little bit more different, and that's going to be the unboxing of the mystery box number 2 from Barbell Brigade. A little backstory to it. The first time when they came out with the mystery box 1, they sold out like this. And unfortunately, I wasn't able to get anything. I wasn't able to get the one that I wanted. So whenever the opportunity came up for the second one and you were able to pre-order it, I had to do it because I'm a big fan of Barbell Brigade and the products that they put out. One, sick quality. Two is the logo, the branding, how Bart and his team does that, does the Barbell Brigade clothing. I love it. I'm all for it. Actually got the hoodie. I got this whenever I went down to Cali. And actually worked out there. But for now, let's get to it. And yeah, guys. So this is the mystery box. You see what I'm saying? Sick branding. I don't know. I've always been a fan of how they do things. So yeah, let's see. Barely opening it up. So let's see what we got. Oh, right away. 5-day free pass. To the gym for whenever I end up going back there, which hopefully is soon. If you can, let me see. Hopefully it focus. Let's see. Alright, there you go. So it's a 5-day pass, so I can go out there and work out with them. First item that I see right off the bat is the Barbell Brigade socks. Pretty dope. Really like this. Subtle, but pretty clean. I like that. BB, that's first item. Next we have some stickers, I believe. Oh, yeah, some stickers, if I'm not mistaken, which I will be probably putting on my laptop as I do have the other one already. As you can see here, have the old school one from a while back, Barbell Brigade. Pretty dope. I've always, like I said, I really like how they make their branding and their logos. So yeah, that's pretty cool. I got another pass. I think I got a couple of those. So we'll see. So these are stickers. Apparently these are patches, which is pretty cool. Stickers, patches. Next we have, what is this? A bandana. Oh, that's pretty cool. Has their, let's see if you could, the logo, the double BBs. It's pretty cool. Next we have a poly flag. So, let's see, let's open this up real quick. Looking for a place where I might be able to put this up. Oh, and this, by the looks of it, it's pretty big. It's dope as fuck. Barbell Brigade. I like it. I fucks with it. Alright, on to the next item. We have a pretty dope little keychain. Take this out. Let's see if I can zoom in on it. You get the gist of it. It's Dominate Humbly, which is their motto, which I really love, by the way. So that's the keychain. Next we have, what is this? Oh, a long sleeve. Nice. Let's look at this real quick. Okay. Nice little light hoodie you could throw on when it's kind of cold, or when you just want to throw on Something light. I like it. Small hoodie. Dope color. I fucks with it. Next, we have a Mindset t-shirt. It's a white t-shirt. Has the Barbell Brigade Dominate Humbly motto on the corner. As you can see, pretty dope. Nice and subtle, but I really like it. Next we have, what's this? It's a meat tee. So another t-shirt. This one's a black t-shirt. Oh, and this is pretty cool. It has the double BB, so the Barbell Brigade on the sleeves. Has it up top in the middle and also on the other side. So that's pretty dope. I like this one. And it's black, so I'll definitely be wearing this one a lot, guys. And then last but not least, we have another t-shirt. This is a Dominate Humbly 2.0 t-shirt in black as well. And I'm glad they sent a couple of black t-shirts or dark colors because I really enjoyed black t-shirts. Some about it. Go on and just go and you can match it with anything. And this one, I'm really messing with this t-shirt. Look at this. Simple Dominate Humbly. Right in the middle. Dope as fuck. And yeah, guys. That about sums up the package that I pre-ordered for them from them back in August. And I've been waiting for this package since August, obviously, right? Again, I really enjoy their clothing, Barbell Brigade, and this is me not promoting Barbell Brigade or anything, but I got to talk to Bart whenever I went down to Cali, and just seeing how humble the guy is just makes me want to support his brand even that much more. But yeah, I'll put a little montage here of everything that I got, but yeah, that about sums it up. I got, let me see, 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 t-shirts, a bandana, a big flag, some socks, stickers, some patches. And yeah, pretty worth it if you ask me for $100. And the fact that I get, you know, some free passes to go work out whenever I go down to Cali again, that just tops it even more. So yeah, that about sums up the unboxing of the Barbell Brigade 2.0 mystery box. For sure, if they release another one or they do a pre-order on another one, I will be getting that as well. So, I appreciate you tuning in for this, guys, and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.